All the information that I give in my training programs are copyrighted. They're strictly copyrighted. It is very important that any photograph or any image is shared with any community based on a photo consent form. And, you know, it is very important to kind of, so as, you know, we are stepping into the holiday season and we have a lot of people calling in to, you know, be part of the celebration. It is very important to always identify and recognize the people who are close to you and the people who just probably text you and they are casual. Always, you know, out of like 800 people or 1,000 people or 2,000 people, you know, it is always good to understand what their intentions are. And are they trying to, you know, trying to look at your phone calls, look at your messages and trying to be invasive or intrusive? It is, you know, all my information is copyrighted. I actually did a course on privacy and security, which is around open source collaboration and how open source collaboration hurts. So, you know, a lot of black hat hackers and open source collaborators are there who actually take information to do leverage and to misuse information. And there are also sometimes identity thefts that happen, which would, you know, be just like looking at taking your personal data and leveraging it for something that is not great. It's always, one has to be always very skeptical in terms of who one is connecting with and what is their context in which they are calling you or talking to you. I just realized that there are a couple of emails that come in from various companies, but when you track a call to them, you know, there is nobody around there. And, you know, honestly, there are so many people that I collaborate on email, and I realized that, you know, as a team, we were just discussing this a few days back, that, you know, there are companies that, you know, they would send you system generated alert, and, you know, they would just kind of notify you and you have no idea in terms of who they are. I have another quick training module in terms of interview and human rights code, and we have a blog that talks about interview and human rights code. So it's always good to kind of look at privacy and security lens and focus in terms of not like engaging with any open source collaborators who, you know, categorize you into their community or their group or try to like to take a picture with you for no rhyme or reason. It is always good to kind of understand what is the engagement levels and why should one connect with a group or why should they connect with a group community. Always say no to open source collaborators. Do not just be part of any leverage that is a political leverage or a political interference, and always focus in terms of calling out on identity theft, specifically, you know, companies that move around with big, you know, photo taking machines, and they would like to, you know, connect on an inappropriate picture. So it's always good to kind of get a photo consent form and not let people who you don't know connect with you.